All right, good afternoon, everybody, and welcome here from Blackadder Field today. We are coming to you live with Rochester Soccer as they host the Cavaliers from Culver High School. And I'm up here kind of running things by myself up on the tower here this afternoon, so I'm not going to really get into a whole lot of commentary, but we'll get a nice scoreboard up here and try and get you the view of the action as you watch live here tonight from Blackadder Field. Thanks for tuning in, RTC TV4. Hope that you enjoy it. Rochester Zebras Soccer up next.
All right, got blood kicking off on the whistle.
Stop. 24, 24. Do it all the way to MMA.
Take it back behind the line.
So go. Come up, Lowell. There you go.
Thank you.
reset the clock to 30-14.
Okay. You want to reset, Ron?
This huge trouble to move out. 10 seconds. Got it? Or
what time do you want it?
30-14.
30-14.
Yep. Thank you. All right. Got our sub in, Drew?
Yeah.
It's kind of Watch for.
Here. Get up, Thank you. Yes, you got it.
Yeah.
No, I won. Go, Greg, come off.
Thank you.
All right, so we are at the half here at Blackadder. Culver started off with the first two goals, and then Rochester answered with two of their own, and we are tied 2-2 here at the half. We're going to take a break, run through some commercials. We'll come back. I'll get some the first half highlights, and we'll get set for the second half here from Blackadder Field between the Rochester Zebras and the Culver Cavaliers.
Go, Lily! Yes! We're gonna move the shot, Will!
try, Mace. That's a perfect shot, Macy.
Oh, good, Macy. Do it again.
Walk it up.
Look up, ladies. Who has four?
Go.
Thank you. Go, go, go.
Maisie, right here. Right here. Get down, Maisie.
Yeah. Thanks, you guys.